Every day, millions of photos compete for attention. Don't let yours get lost in the crow. Brushes are great for quick touch-ups and small details. But what if you need a big transformation? As you can see, brushes have a 5,000 by 5,000 pixel limitation. So if you need a larger, more detailed cloud, you'll need a much bigger effect. That's where overlays come in. All our overlays are 50 megapixels, making them perfect for high-resolution photography. Let's go back to our photo of the mountain to see the overlay in action. I want to add a massive cloud behind this mountain to enhance its grandeur. I go to Select Sky, which instantly selects the entire sky. In older Photoshop versions, you can use the Quick Selection tool for a manual selection. With the selection active, I click Select Inverse, so everything except the sky is selected. Next, I go to Layer, New, Layer VCopy, creating a new layer ready for the overlay. Now, I open my 50 megapixel overlay folder. I select Cloud 14, drag it into Photoshop, and drop it in. Perfect. Now, I just place it below the mountain layer by dragging it down. Next, I change the blending mode of the cloud overlay to screen. Now, I can easily reposition, resize, and adjust the overlay however I like. Done. It looks perfect. Even when zoomed in, the effect stays ultra sharp and detailed, something a brush alone could never achieve. Thanks to this high resolution quality, the final image is print ready, even in large formats. Brushes are for speed, overlays are for next level quality, and combining both? That's a game changer for your photos, and I'll show you why in the next video.